I'm so tired as hell. Mind you, I went to get blood drawn today and I didn't eat or drink enough water, so I almost passed out. My damn ass was on the floor and I scared her a little bit. I'm pretty sure they're probably used to it, but I feel like I scared her because, you know, I'm sitting there like, I'm fine, like, just gotta lay down. Like, I just started feeling dizzy. When I first pricked my finger, I felt dizzy, but then I'm like, no, I'm tripping, I'm playing myself. You're fine. But then as soon as she started drawing the blood, that's when I felt dizzy. And she gave me goldfish, which was nice, but I'm not supposed to really be eating trees. But it is what it is. She was being nice. But today, you guys are going to come with me to work as a cabin cleaner. Hopefully I can record and do all that, because I'd be cold. And then I'd be so busy, I'd be forgetting to record. So hopefully I remember to record everything. Hopefully. But yeah. Okay, so I went to Starbucks. I got a tall strawberry iced tea refresher. I usually get 2 pumps raspberry, but I didn't get raspberry today. I just got lemonade and double blended. Why are they charging 50 cents to blend now? But look at the sun. Anyway, why are they charging 50 cents to fucking blend? But anyway, and I got a butter croissant. But now I am heading to the BART station because they have a shuttle that takes us to San Francisco. They pick you up from either Hayward BART or Castro Valley BART. I feel like I shouldn't be saying all that because technically that's given like my location in a way, but I ain't that important, hopefully. But yeah, we usually get a shuttle from here and it takes us all the way out there. So yeah, look at my lips. Hopefully they don't have the air conditioner on, because they've been having an air conditioner on the bus to blast and it'd be cold as hell. Like, it's nighttime. Well, it don't look night, but it's like five something. It'd be cold as hell. And then I'd be trying to get a nap in before I go to work, because I work overnight shifts. The sun is just nice pressure. But yeah, so see you when I get to work. Or on the bus, most likely work, if I don't forget. So when we first come in, we gotta get supplies and whatnot. Gloves, little wet towelette shits, bags, little throw-up bags, and blase. Then once we get all of our supplies, so we have to wait for our assignment, then we can go and clean the planes. When you're cleaning the seats, we also have to do like the security check things, where you basically pull up the seats, check to make sure it's nothing in there, pat like the back of the seat, then you check the pockets. Like, you have to really look in the pockets. Some of them have like little panels you can kind of like separate and look through there. And we also clean the bathrooms, the galley, which is like technically like the little kitchen area where they keep all the little snacks and sodas and everything on the plane. So technically it's not too bad. It's pretty easy. A little fast paced, but pretty easy. Thank you. glass pane once we get done cleaning this. Hopefully we don't have no type of meetings because I'm tired. And then I can go home. Because I'm tired. Today was exhausting and very emotional. I went to cry today a lot, but you're not getting it. Up to CBS at Eastmont to get another inhaler and to get snacks. Eastmont is ghetto. Like, it's been ghetto, but now it's very deserted and fucking ghetto. Like, this is not the Eastmont that we used to come to. It's very fucking dry, empty, deserted, and ghetto. Too bad, but I am not so tired, but I'm tired. It wasn't bad, but it was unorganized. They're unorganized, but I kind of like it so far. Kind of. And like I said, so far. But very unorganized. I'm gonna say that. Very fucking unorganized. I'm low-key hungry. But I don't want a big meal. I want a smoothie. And I had leftovers. Hopefully nobody threw it away because my dumbass accidentally left it in the microwave. So that shit is finna slap once I get in the house. But now I am waiting on the shuttle because Bart is not functioning at this hour. I'm pretty sure the last train leaves at like 12 something. So, you know, I miss that shit. But I mean, hey, I still hate that they lied to us about the hours and all type of shit. Yeah. It's not a bad job. Not bad. Could be better. But it's not bad. It's not bad. Not bad. But yeah. And that's how my first day went. Nothing special, nothing out of the ordinary. I did realize that males clean differently, or like everybody cleaned different. I don't know, but just one of my male coworkers just was not it. He was very slackish, but I mean, hey, I'd be lazy too. But I don't know. It was just, he was lucky irritating me, like, do your shit. Then we have to go behind him and basically fix all the shit. Basically clean behind him. And then when it came to the last plane, he basically hurry up and rushed and dipped. Like, I hate people. But yeah, today was nothing extravagant, I guess you can say.